Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video I'll be reviewing an app called Clever Tweet. Now basically what this app is you just waste your time going through a bunch of funny tweets. Some are funny, some are interesting. I'll just show you here. So if we open it up, you can see it's got a really nice interface, basically just a bunch of little clouds where you swipe through looking at different tweets, and once you find one that you like, basically all you do is you can share it, you can favorite it, and that's basically about it. So let's just go ahead and find one here. Alright, so when we find one that we like, we can just basically just press on it, and we can go ahead and share it here with the, we can either email it, message it, put it on Twitter, Facebook, or just copy it so you can text it later. Or to share it, you can just press this little share button in the upper left corner and just does the same thing. There's a little information thing to view things about the developer. You can look at your favorites. We'll go ahead and add this one to the favorite, and then we can go and check it out, and we can share it from here as well. Now something that we can also do is we can just go and randomize it and just get a random tweet. It'll fly through all these different clouds. There's really a lot of different tweets that are available. One thing that I am going to say is some of these tweets aren't really that appropriate for kids, so I wouldn't be giving this to your kid and having them flip through it, because they might stumble across something that you might not want them to see if you're a parent. But basically that's it with this app. If you want it, I'll have a link in the description, and go ahead and check it out and waste a bunch of time just looking through these. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.